the role of the Sydney Catchment Authority is to plan for the long-term water supply needs for Greater Sydney. And to do this, we need to look out decades into the future to understand what those water supply needs will be and to make sure that they're available when they're needed. So we partnered with Telstra, and by changing the approach to our modelling, it did mean that we didn't have to outlay significant funds on purchasing servers, and not only that, we weren't left with servers that would quickly become redundant within the organisation. By using this cloud-based solution, we're able to upscale and downscale as we need it.
It's an elastic solution, so you can grow on demand as much as you want to grow, and then downsize and pay only for what you use, or decommission and pay for nothing.
I think one of the surprising things is that everyone that's been involved in the project, from our modellers to our engineers to our water supply staff to our IT staff, have all been really impressed with the solution that's been provided and how it's been used within the organisation. And we will be looking at how we can use this in other applications across the business. For us, working with Telstra was incredibly beneficial because we're able to partner with people and work to the strengths of both organisations to provide an output for our customers, so it was very effective.